After this week's deadly boat capsizing in the Lockport Caves, Governor Kathy Hochul has announced she will propose new legislation to give the New York State Office of Parks, Recreation, and Historic Preservation the authority to regulate commercial tourism boats. Current laws do not allow the department to oversee boat safety on non-navigable waters like caves on private property. Governor Hochul says this legislation will close a dangerous loophole.